Saturday came round and I ventured outside. Groups of friends on the way to the pub pushed past me, pumped up for another big Saturday adventure. Excited, primed. Men on a mission lumbered by with great expectations and even bigger imaginations. And as they moved by, laughing in their scoop-neck t-shirts revealing tattoos on bulging biceps, I felt a little uneasy, scared. My senses heightened. I waited for something to explode, for one of the leery passers-by to approach me, stop me, jeer me. Keep your head down. No profile. Don't provoke anyone. You're all right. Keep walking. Keep moving.